Hello.
Sir, this is Priya calling from Lutera Manpower Services. Am I speaking to Ajay?
Yeah, this is him.
Sir, we found your resume on berotgari.com. Are you looking for a job?
Desperately.
Very good, sir. From resume, I found that you have 2 years of experience, right?
Yep.
And you're an akka.
I'm sorry, what?
Akka, sir.
Jesus. It's not akka, it's ACCA.
What's it?
ACCA is short for Association of Chartered Certified Accountants.
And what is that, sir?
You know how we have the ICAI in India?
No, sir.
Gosh. Okay, so ICAI is the prime accounting body that we have in our country. Similarly, we have ACCA. It is based out of the UK.
Oh, so are you a UK citizen?
No, I'm in India.
Born and brought up, sir?
Yeah, born and brought up in India.
Then why didn't you just do ICAI, sir?
ICAI is not something which you do. You take their exams and then when you complete it, you are... Never mind. I took ACCA because it is, you know, far more recognized than ICAI. It has a far wider reach. It's recognized in over 180 countries.
Is it recognized in India?
No. 180 countries except India.
Then it was a bad idea, sir.
I know. It was a spur of the moment thing, you know. Yeah, chartered accountant, UK, IFRS, it seemed like a damn good idea at that point of time. Alright? Listen, is my profile suited for any of the job openings which you have?
No, sir.
No? Why the fuck did you call me then?
I don't know. It was a spur of the moment thing, sir. Good luck,
hey.
Huh?